Okay. I'm going to go down the handle a little bit. Okay. I'm going to play the ball a little forward of center because I want to come in a little higher with that front pin location. Okay. And I'm going to set up left of that pin a little bit because I have more room left of that pin than I have right of that pin. And I'm going to knock that in for birdie. Become more creative with your wedge play. Don't count on that 100-yard marker. Be able to dial in different distances. Go out and practice.